Okay. Let's recap a bit, shall we? This was meant to be a new start, really. A perfect world. Free from all the evil that had corrupted each and every corner of the known and unknown universe. It was going to be a place of safety for the kids, the little yous. You little... Well, so far, so good. But things started to go wrong soon after you arrived. Now, I can understand your initial shock coming face to face with Maxis, especially after so long. But you did the right thing. You followed the plan. You brought the summoning key here, and you destroyed that bloody machine once and for all. Thing is, Maxis went and ballsed everything up.
Please, you must help me.
He heard voices, you see, calling to him.
Only together.
God, what have I done? Stop it, Edward. Breathe. It's okay. Maxis!
With access to the proper equipment, I could identify the active ingredient. Well, then I could know. It really isn't what it used to be. Soon there will be no more boards to board. Sooner than you think. It is good for you that you did not disappoint me, Max. That's not a threat or anything.
still avert disaster. We can still set things right. The blood vials will protect me.
Too much.
I will show you the true meaning of suffering. Now, my parasites will consume you.
Have you actually been trying to hurt me all these years? back. It's so adorable, I could just squeal.
This has nothing to do with me. I can promise you that. I fear I have nothing of value but for my mortal soul. You foul parasites do not deserve your wings! I was never allowed any. We all pay for our insolence. Assuming we still cannot reach a gentleman's agreement. I take it you're interested in one of my discount lobotomies. One day, we will not need bullets. Today is still not that day!
If you've been paid, or even if you haven't, it should be abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack.
Business as usual, I suppose.
Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his Apothicon pals. And it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string.
Filthy! Positively filthy!
merely transport them somewhere else.
Okay, let's recap a bit, shall we? This was meant to be a new start, really. A perfect world. Free from all the evil that had corrupted each and every corner of the known and unknown universe. It was going to be a place of safety for the kids, the little yous. You little... Well, so far, so good. But things started to go wrong soon after you arrived. Now, I can understand your initial shock coming face to face with Maxis, especially after so long. But you did the right thing. You followed the plan. You brought the summoning key here. And you destroyed that bloody machine once and for all. Thing is, Maxis went and ballsed everything up.
Please, you must help me.
He heard voices, you see, calling to him.
Only together can we prevent.
What have I done? Stop it, Edward. Breathe. It's okay. Maxis!
So many flavors, so many powers.
so many ways to make my... Stomach hates me.
Your prescription. It's now one knife to the throat.
Where is he? Where is Dr. Monty? He will help us, just as Max has promised. Spicy. At least it's clearing my sinuses.
I'm no fan of the biting!
was part of your plan, Victor Van!
Not exactly!
There! He's got a parachute!
Okay. Better find a way to reach Nikolai 1.0. He's the last one. I should also track down Richtofen. Find out exactly what he wanted with the blood. Find out exactly why we were zipping around the place. That dragon should take a swig of one of these. Clear his throat right up. Wonder if there'll ever come a day when the walls stop giving out guns. it's always you saving my ass. I appreciate it. Man, that hit the spot. Left its fucked up mark on this neighborhood. Need to scream. It's not like you're on fire or anything.
Hello! I do not know whose side are you on. But unless you fight for the glory of Mother Russia, I would strongly suggest that you leave my city.
Okay, back to business. Secure the other Nikolai. Even with all his ranting, I sure hope he's in a good mood. Got the power to put up boards. Couldn't they help us out a little more often? Does it work better if I chew faster?
That would be good. For years, I have had only one friend, eh? Say hello to Vodka.
He's completely lost his marbles, hasn't he? In a mean mood. Looking for trouble? You sure found it! Everything I love about guns rolled into one big wrecking ball of death.
Thank you. Bonus room discovered. round.